Nice, there you go, Lily. Oh. Ladies. Oh boy. You want me to take it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
On video.
Okay.
Good job, girl.
Is it on? It's on. I heard it beep. You can cut it later.
We'll have fun editing.
Oh yeah.
You'll just see
you guys gotta look at each other and talk if you
guys. Hi Hal.
Hi.
Push ups. Love it. Push ups, guys. You gotta get some good solid planking going.
Oh yeah.
Use those cores.
Should we start yet?
You got it, you got it, you got it.
Oh, look at her go over.
Oh, nice.
Oh, is she okay? Good job, Maddie.
Hey.
Okay.
I guess we never start.
Yeah. Okay, you two ready? Set, go!
You can do this! You can do this! Holy moly! Come on, Leah. Get your hat! Come on, Leah. Come on, Leah, mom's beating you! Oh man.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Okay, wait, hold it.
Try not to touch the poles. You can look at me again.
Good job. That was great.
Whoa.
You
guys,
good job. Hey.
Okay.
Good job.
I want to do that.
You have to say, is it hot?
You can't.
Oh, okay.
You can't.
Right, sorry, now it's a little slippery.
Yeah. Meters gets extra help.
Jump
it off. Are people not touching it?
Go, Hallie.
Just slide, Hallie.
Go, Hallie. Oh, boy.
Just go
for it, Addy. Oh, my gosh. Just let go, Leah.
There you go.
All right. Hey, that's the one you beat mom at. All right, go Karen. You're not doing it? Here, I'll do it. You can video me.
Okay.
Oh, shoot!
All right.
Oh!
Okay. All right. Let's try that again.
Whoa.
Go, perfect!
All right.
Okay. Wow, this is the scary part, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try it. Oh, over here.
Nice. All right.
Whitney, you going again? Yeah!
You made it!
Nice. Right,
good job, Ruben.
All right, I'm on the video.
Good job, Karen. You did it.
Oh, we're just supposed to jump over him?
Oh! Do you hop him? Is that it?
Nine, 10,
Okay. All right, I think we need more recruits. We're going to turn that over to Leah and Laurel.
Hello, welcome to the Youth Battalion! Yeah!
Okay. All right, we're going to start off by drawing a couple of names. Ready?
Woo!
Okay. Recruits are Emma Patterson and Paisley Hatch. Where are they? Where are you? Stand up and get down here.
Evelyn.
Come on down.
Wait, that's Harry Potter.
Wow, all right. You got some good recruits.
Remember, the prophet has told us that all young women, so that's all of you, 18 or to join the youth battalion. Just do what the others do. What are you doing?
I'm praying for strength.
You're gonna need it. Get up and get to work. Hey, girls, I want you to give me one burpee. No complaining. Ready? Go!
Come on, girls,
one last time.
life, we have to evaluate where we are on the covenant path and make adjustments.
I should really think about reading my scriptures and praying more.
Ready?
Okay, go.
Cougars. Yeah, straight up. Oh. Yeah, out of the water.
Keep it flat first. Go back down.
I got an idea. Grab the middle.
There you go.
Out
of the water
far enough, turn it over so there's no water in it.
Ready?
Like,
nice.
Hey,
is,
I wish I saw
back.
What happened to Tipia.
Yes.
I mean, we're so
good. Come on, girls. You can do it. The water's right here.
Yes. I know, it's so.
It's right here.
She's in the canoe.
Guys, get Melissa! We need your clothes!
No.
Okay, ready? Now? Keep going.
Okay, go for it. There you go.
It's gonna be awesome.
on the line.
We're moving them up.
Okay, whenever you guys are ready, you're good to go.
Okay, count us off.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Running start.
Yeah.
Don't go yet.
Confirm.
Put your feet on the brake.
Are we clear on line one and two?
Okay. Go ahead, ladies. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, let's go.
That I'm way more fun than the dads that I'm leaving you with.
Bye. Yeah, that's probably true.
It is true.
It was fun.
You guys are going to miss us.
It's been a wonderful life.
I'll have a fun time with my dad.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
All right. Yeah. It was fun, Hawkins.
It was fun.
It was real. I bet I could beat you down at the bottom.
Oh, probably. I weigh hardly anything.
Yeah.
All right.
You'll get stuck in the middle.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
One, go.
Okay, we're ready.
Ready?
All right. Both lines coming
3, 2, 1.
Say hi, you're on camera. Oh, crud! I missed it. Are you trying, Leah? Crazy. Yeah, let her run.
I was like surfing on the ground.
Well, it's not going to sink with Leah on it.
It might float with Leah.
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. You got it. Actually, easier than when it's not moving.
All right, yeah.
All right, ready? We're going to let go. Go.
Hey, wait. Here we go. We're just swimming out again.
Oh, there you go. I do two at a time. There you go. This puts a whole new spin on log ride. Oh man. Hey, you did it without falling in. Way to go. Yeah. Woo.
Woo.
Yeah.
What?
Did it pinch you?
No, I had
that. It just scares you.
Hi, crowd.
You still beat it.
The way.
It's a queen of the world.
Oh man, that's fun.
Talking.
She doesn't even say anything.
They said they don't.
You haven't gotten
they
in
do,
there.
They do pinch, Miranda.
They do pinch.
You're holding hands.
Prove it.
Yeah.
Prove it. So cute.
Patty.
That's brave.
Hold still.
Why are you holding it like this?
Hello.
It's like paralyzed. It's like,
hey,
it's,
do you know how you pinch when you're holding it?
Yeah.
Do you want to say hi?
No. No, like move his hand.
I want.
Hi, little crawdad.
We did!
Who played the show, boys?
We did!
Been prepared for you long before the world was made. You have the strength you need to cross the stormy seas that you will find along the way. He is your refuge from the storm, and you will never be alone. This is a great work that we've been given. This is a part of His grand design. So don't be weary, He will be with you, and He will lead you through the night. In this great work, this great work, this is a great work. If you give Him your heart, He'll show you who you are and all His hopes and dreams for you. And when you follow Him, the great work will begin and perfect love will win. This is a great work that we've been given. This is a part of His grand design. So don't be weary, He will be with you, and He will lead you through the night. In this great work, this great work, help you find your place. In this great work that we've been given, this is a part of His grand design. So don't be weary, He will be with you, and He will lead you through the night. In this great,
I'm gonna fit in. Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign.
club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is stilettos. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney.
Just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Yet love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear. And we cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness, we doubt your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while you hear each desperate plea, and long that we'd have faith to believe. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? And what if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? When friends betray us, when darkness seems to win, we know the pain reminds this heart that this is not our home. It's not our home. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? And what if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if my greatest disappointments, or the aching of this life, is the revealing of a greater thirst this world can't satisfy? And what if trials of this life, the rain, the storms, the hardest nights, are your mercies in disguise?